After months of waiting, Jimmy Garoppolo is officially staying with the 49ers. Well, wait, what about Trey Lance? Jimmy agreed to a one-year restructured deal with the 49ers, making him the highest paid backup in the NFL. Trey Lance will remain as quarterback one, but do you think it'll last?